Due to the spread of COVID-19, the event was scheduled for April 25th and 26th on the Columbus Air Force Base. Air Force officials sent a notice over the weekend notifying airmen that it was suspending outreach activities through May 15th. This is for every Air Force base in the country. Wings Over Columbus last flew over Columbus in 2018. The famed Thunderbirds were grounded during that event. There's no word on if or when the show might be rescheduled.